You've been staring out there all day. What are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out which computer is the most powerful.
That's easy. The one with the most memory. Megahertz, MIPS, you know.
No, I don't think so. I think the most powerful computer is the one that produces more because people actually use it.
Macintosh has the power to change the way you look at computers.
That's not really a fair comparison. People like using the Mac.